and I'm in the sixth grade. This will be my seventh year at Murdock. I am running for the office of president. While I may look small, let me assure you, I can handle the big job of president. For those of you who do not know me, I am respectful, kind, and honest. And I am a very hard worker, and this is reflected in my work on state control and my past work in student council. If you vote for me for president, I promise to work hard for you. For all of the years I've been at Murdock, I wanted to help our school be the best it can be. Here are two ways I can help our school. The next student council night can work with Mrs. Newell to make fun fundraisers and raise money for more art supplies, instruments, sports equipment, iPads, and other school supplies. If you have any thoughts or ideas that you want to share, I will be glad to work with Mrs. Newell's student council to try to make them happen. I love Murdock. I will do anything to make Murdock a great place for you to learn new things. I want to be your voice. So if you're wondering who would be a better president, you're probably thinking George Washington. But since he's not available, I'm a close second. Vote for me. So when you vote this week, be sure to vote Haley Kane for president. I'll make your voice heard.
Our next candidate